playing music.
Oh, I've been
since
playing
I was
music
like,
for a while.
Yeah.
Take that.
Me too. It's the same as Dave. I basically, whatever he did, I follow behind him. I go, I want to play music too.
Yeah, we've known each other for a long time.
Yeah.
Forever. Seventh grade. When I picked up guitar.
Eighth, seventh grade.
How have your shows been so far?
We played three shows when no one heard any of the songs yet. Four shows. No one heard any of the songs yet, so we played to a bunch of like kids that looked like they were in comas. I'm speaking, this isn't Dave speaking. So in case
it was it was a trip because we threw kids for a loop. I think they were so excited to see Tom and Travis come out on stage so close to them because we were playing small clubs. All of a sudden kids were like, wait a second, this is a whole different trip, you know?
I thought they were fun. Cool, I thought the kids, I didn't know if they like got it or anything. But
yeah, I think a lot of kids didn't understand it.
Yeah.
But
I think now,
it'll be different.
Yeah, totally different, because they'll have a feel for it.
They'll understand where we're coming from and what we're about. And I don't know what that is, I don't really know. It's just the music.
Yeah.
Moldy Weed added us four different bands. Me and Tom were in a band together, so we knew each other. And then Tom knew Dave. We wrote some songs together.
I was, I've known David Kennedy for a long time. We've been really good close friends since high school. And I've been hanging out with him more and more. And we talked about some different ideas that we want to do musically. And then I called him up one time. He's actually on the road with his hardcore band. I said, hey, let's get together and do this for real right now.
And then I brought Anthony in because he's an idiot I grew up with. I've been playing bands with my whole life. And
not because he's a good bass player. Yeah.
I think the record came out amazing. I was really excited to do it, but really scared at the same time, not really knowing like what direction was going to be, or not really knowing how it was going to sound. Or all I knew is that I wanted to showcase some of the influences that I've had.
I'm satisfied. I think the next one will even be more exciting. And I'll have a studio in like in 2 weeks, so chances are I'll probably veg out a lot and a whole bunch of stuff I probably don't need to know. And there'll be a whole lot of like sounds that shouldn't be on the next record.
Boxcar Racer tour coming up.
Yep.
And we are very much looking forward to that. Do another record sometime soon and take it even that much further musically. Step further.
I'm gonna lose a little weight.
Not too much though.
No. Just enough.
Just enough to make sex a little bit more, that much more maneuverable.
Or attractive, if that can even be possible.
What do you guys like the most about playing music?
The chicks, for sure.
Form of expression.
No,
it's art.
Yeah, I think it's a form of release. I know for me, I would probably be an idiot. I'd be a mess if I didn't play music.
I don't know what else would do.
It's like therapy.
Probably. And you can just sit around and do it and think about it all day. Yeah.
I don't know.
Even when you're not playing it, you're still like working on it. Just thinking about it.
I hope you enjoyed issue 0 of Dragging the Lake Video Magazine. Thank you for watching, and be sure to watch out for issue number 1 with bands H2O, Recover, Blink-182, and my band, The Used. So go out and get it. Thanks a lot.
What's the capital of the United States?
Washington, D.C.
What's D.C. stand for?
Dick Cockers?
What does it stand for?
I don't know.
You don't know what D.C. stands for. District of.
I never ever heard this before in my life. Like, I never learned what it was, so I wouldn't know.
I've never heard this before in my life.
Who did we go to war with 10 years ago?
I don't know, but the war is called, what was that war called?
Desert?
Desert Storm. I don't know who we went with. I was too young.
Who were we fighting against in the Vietnam War?
Probably the fucking Germans.
I don't know. Yeah, I'm doing this again.